Mushroom bomb. Doesn't look like it. Oops. I should stop walking forward without looking. Okay, what does this do? Hey. Wish I could roll off the edges. It'd save me a lot of trouble. No, I can't do that. Put something around here. Let's try this way. Does that go down? No, just that one. No, that's not going to work. Well, this is going to be a really weird set if I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do. Shooting that doesn't have any real impact. You can't quite make it there fast enough. There's gotta be something I can push onto that. If I could just figure out what it is. I hit that. There. Ooh, health potion. What if I do? I'll desecrate bodies if I must. No. generally speaking, all puzzle solutions are in the same room. Get the corruption bomb, throw it on that, then somehow get over there, maybe? I'm not getting this puzzle at all. Nope. Definitely gotta put something on there to keep it on locked in. Room, maybe? I'm utterly lost. Bring up a map. I don't have a map of this place, do I? No. Come back there later if I miss this branch up or something. Movement. No. Just candles. Nothing. Clearly had that. The joys of platforming with a keyboard and mouse. Grab on. Don't go the other way. I didn't make it again. There's gotta be something there. It wouldn't be there otherwise. Let's have to come back there later. And this gets me back into the start, more or less. Branching path in here? I don't really trust the bird. Thank you, camera, for being such assistance to this right now. I think I should be over it. Yes. Okay, what was the point of this? Thank you, camera. You you're helpful too. Oh, I get it. My answer is yes. What's the point? Keep going this way, I guess. Barely made it. Okay, anything useful in this direction? Or is it the same spot I just visited? Yes. Yes, it is. So a lot of work for no real reason. There's got to be something I can roll onto this. Summon Despair C. No, that's the horse. Summon Dust Z. And the bird is saying I need to go there. I know that. Can't roll off the edge. That might be the only way I can make it over here. Really, I should be able to squeeze those bars, they're not that big. If I did make it out of there, I wouldn't be able to get out before the thing collapsed, I don't think. Stupid idea, Tom. Nope. See, I'll be here for a reason, maybe. Pick it up. There. Something I've done very smooth a few times. Yay for puzzles I can't quite get. I'm just gonna have to look up a solution to this one, so... it's already kinda late anyway, so... hopefully nothing horrible happened during the recording of this. I thought it was going to be a lot more action-packed than this, so sorry about that. So, until next time, bye.